Digging, where will this be? A road? A new foundation?
Looks like someone's killing Uruk!
Just stay quiet and dig, or the orcs will make it your grave.
Someone's sneaking about.
Thank you.
I heard there were two Uruk forces on the move, all around Duathain.
Rosh was on patrol, and he said they came across a bunch of archers and shields going in the same direction. Did I just hear something?
You go out alone to fight the crowd.
Who leads these orcs? They surely receive orders from deeper within Mordor.
I'm hearing things!
Or the Dark Lord. That's all I know.
Thank you, Ranger.
You and me, yeah.
you.
From the ancient world, secrets seen only by my eyes.
Wishing he'd had a few more.
What was that?
I don't like the sound of that. I don't know what it was. Must have been nothing. Back to work here. Hit him down!
The toughest son of a glove Mordor's ever. Sting! I pity anyone that's on the wrong end of a kicking from him.
The forge nearby ran out of fuel yesterday, and they had to burn a few menfolk till they got rid of.
Drink us some grog. I've seen many a warrior get that scared look in his eye around them old structures. Bad things happen there. Best stay away.
In my veins. I am a Northman, an exile. Phallus never let me forget that, and Yorith never cared.
To the Eldar, all men are the followers, fleeting visitors who soon pass beyond the circles of the world.
If it comes back, we'll kill it, then. Get behind it!
This time. I'm no easy kill. Viking pain.
Of silver. They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees and memories of a lost kingdom.
You can feel it when you breathe in here, burns your nose.
You hear that?
Trip him! seem intertwined, Tark. But that twisted path ends here.
You've done me a favor dying like this.
It is not natural.
It is the power to soak.